It wasn't the weather conducive to high marks, but Rob Forrest proved everyone wrong when he leapt high from the back of the pack and took this sensational mark in the second quarter. Rob Forrest, brilliant leap, great mark, and a worthy winner of this week's Mark of the Day.